poke around the don't some more first. And maybe take Petra up on that drink. Signals coming from that metal tower. I should take a closer look. An image from the old world. Looks like some kind of building in front of sheer cliffs. The image is incomplete. But maybe if I line it up exactly with where it was taken, my focus can fill in the rest. I don't think that's right. I better keep looking. This doesn't look right. Better try another spot. It looks like the building in the image might have been near a river. Maybe there used to be a bridge nearby? The vista point image. Gotta stay in the right area and try again. A ruin from the old world. But I could find something interesting inside. Thermal caster won't work on that. This ruin looks like it's barely holding together. There must be a way to get inside. Okay, what do we have in here? Needs a backup. Try again. Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? Relic. How do I get to it? Can't override that now. Need to get data from the cauldron, if I can find one. Ah! I could try to line up the vista point image again. I should be within range. Okay, let's try the ruins of a bridge. Maybe it's the same one from the image. I could try to line it up around here. In the right spot.
That did it.
Huh. Completing the image unlocked a data file. It looks like these vista points were made by Miriam Technologies. That was Elizabeth's company. I wonder if I can find more of them out in the wild. I can grab this from my stash later. Override one of these chargers. I have to go on quiet so I don't spook the herd. Fire can help here. Mirror and light. Last part of the sundom before the full blast. And the Carja horn. And the ancestor was on. Let's go on foot from here. Alright, I should find whoever's in charge here. But first, I could resupply at my stash. Might be worth taking a look around, too.
Ignoring me at...
Stand all over
it. The savior of Meridian! Can we have a word?
Good day for some forging, wouldn't you say?
Savior, tell me, are you seeking passage into no man's land by any chance?
Maybe. Why do you ask?
Ah, well, to hammer it plain, there's treasure out west. Unclaimed scrap and ancient metal. And I've got a sturdy band of salvagers that knows the lay of the land.
You're not afraid of the Tanakh?
Terrified. But I carry out most of my business in no man's land. Neutral territory and all that. Barrenlight is our port of entry. When its doors aren't closed for an embassy. I was hoping your arrival meant they might be opening soon. I've got a business to run, after all.
I want that embassy to happen as much as you do. Believe me, I'm working on it.
Good to know. And keep us in mind. If you do manage to open the way, our main camp will be just past Barrenlight. We'll buy any scrap you've got on you. And if you're looking for machine parts...
I guess I'm not the only one who wants to get those gates open.